What's up guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to cancel your Origin Basic or Origin Premier subscription. This should be quite an easy tutorial, but if you still have any questions then leave a comment and let me know. So first of all, open up your Origin launcher. Click on your account name and here, select to edit your profile on EA.com. This will open up this page on your browser. Go to the Origin Access section and select Cancel Membership. This will open up this new page, with a message asking you if you're sure to cancel your subscription. Simply continue and you should be done. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.